of a clown was found on the ground in this town, and it made us frown. It made no sound, it was turning brown. We didn't want it around. He came from afar in a tiny clown car with a dozen or so of his friends. But they all left town when the big top came down and the circus had come to an end. We could see he was dead by the axe in his head and the knife sticking out of his back. He had gone to the brothel where things had turned hostile and he had come under attack. You can tickle his toes and honk his red nose, but he will no longer respond. His body lay here, as you can see clear, but his comical soul is long gone. Old Pork Chunk Sally took him to the alley to barter her girlish delights. But they couldn't agree on a suitable fee and got into a terrible fight. His oversized shoes were of really no use as he tried to escape on the run. But oh, and alas, how that woman ran fast, though she outweighed him by half a ton. The detective exclaimed, "A clown has been slain. This day we all shall rue. His blood has run red from the axe in his head and stained his polka dot suit. Misters Barnum and Bailey will not be available to answer your queries, my dearie. They've loaded the train and won't be back again this way until next year." They built him a monument right outside the convent. It's where they had it erected. Old Boozo the clown with his pants falling down, the nuns were apoplectic. You can see it there still, midway up the hill, but don't linger there too long. For as it's been said, even though this clown's dead, the show must go on.